Aaron, the Smooth Criminal, and you're watching High Impact Wrestling. Oh, but John F. Kennedy.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for your High Impact Wrestling main event of the evening. It's a tribute to Napalm, aka Zach Porter, and we're going to get this main event started right now. Making their way to the ring, accompanied by Nikki Fury. They are the team of Outrage and Chris Anarchy. Reforming for a special night, they are the Counterculture. Tag Team Champions, both former HIW Heavyweight Deathmatch and Tucson City Champions. They are Chaos and Ricky Flash, the Innovators of Impact! The Innovators of Impact, Chaos and Ricky Flash! H.I.W. Originals.
Chewy and Chaos in the ring. Chewy and Chaos.
possible man in the ring.
Come on, Carol!
I'm chewing my fingers. We're gonna try to go for a second go around here in the company. And I'm gonna put you in that devastating boot.
Don't forget, folks, it's an elimination style, so the last team standing will be your winner.
That's, oh my god, chewing! Making his way through that very patient of a neck of butcher. Go wild and out!
His weapon of choice.
Oh, Ricky Flash, he's got it. Oh my gosh, in the barbed wire. Tangled his arm, folks. Necro, look at that gushing blood already early on through. Welcome to HIW. Necro Butcher. Chaos and Chewy Martinez going back in the ring. Ricky Flash, what's he doing? Way on the far side of the ring.
I
think he's letting Chris Eric get up. Got it right over there. Don't pay attention to what's going on outside, folks. You got six violent people in the ring. The hell with the outside. It's all about the ring right now. Look at that chaos. Gets thrown, oh my god, through the rope by Outrage.
Don't forget the barbed wire ropes, Goose.
That's right. Ricky Flash knocking Necro Butcher on the outside, taking a couple of forearms. I don't think it was a good time for Chaos to cut his hair tonight, folks. Chewy Martinez making his way back up. The international traveler, recently coming back from a tour to Mexico, takes a punch from Outrage. Mexico to El Salvador in the house right there. How do you think about this, Jeff? You see that? Oh my gosh!
Now Necro. Outrage going to work with that blade in the ring. Martinez getting split open.
Necro just freaking with the speed of a gazelle hitting Ricky Flash in the face with that boot. Outrage with the sickle, folks. Make some noise. Now, Necro Butcher, he has... Oh my gosh! That's a bear brawl headbutt. Chaos bludgeoned up. There's a fact, folks. If you're outside fighting, that means you're gay. You're watching the ring, in-ring action, that means you're here to party.
We're here to party.
These six men provide whatever fight. Look at that, the legend himself. Necro Butcher, full of blood, Chaos bleeding, Chewy bleeding. This is a bloodbath, folks. Holy crap, that's a case full of weapons. Oh, he's setting up for a DDT.
Those are the tools they use to build the damn ring.
He's just can't get that DDT off. Chewy stopping him. Guts him right over there. Picks him up. Oh, looks like he may reverse this. Suplex on the guardrail. And now look at that Necro sickle. Oh, weapon. Takes all three of them on the outside.
And how the hell does Tyrone Cabrón work on this thing?
Two count. Necro, don't forget. Girls count as hitting people.
Jonah.
We can hit girls. Calais counts.
Holy shit.
Absolutely. In our main event, the Caribbean barbed wire death match. Anything goes.
Oh, they grab barbed wire. Oh, into the post. Balls first, Ricky Flash. Chaos. Going for the moonsault.
Oh, Martinez trying to get out of the leg.
One, two, two.
Holy crap! He just threw Anarchy into the corner post. That girl may attack a cameraman if he feels like it. Put a smile on his face. How about some more noise, people? Oh, looks like he's setting up something special right over here in front of me.
Well, Chris Anarchy in trouble over here.
Down onto that steel guardrail, Chris Anarchy bleeding like a stuffed pig.
Oh my gosh, kicks him right in the face.
Get the foot down!
Get on then!
Oh, he hits him right in the balls!
Get a butcher!
That was his testimony! Oh my god, and a chops! Bear chop! Holy crap, he's taking off his shirt! Oh, he ripped the singlet! Gene Martinez has written for us.
Nice teamwork by Team Choose Death.
Choose Death. Oh, don't see me. Choose Death, not Choose Beautiful. Ricky Flash now with the outfit.
Butcher! Punch him in the mouth!
So much action, Jeff. Oh, no! It could be a Arabian Scoop Slam. Oh, my God, he's picking him up.
This is by far the most screwed up.
Oh, look at that. Here. New Ricky Flash. Oh, he inadvertently hands it to Chaos. Yeah. Chaos getting ready. Oh, my gosh. Kicks out his leg. Holy crap.
Jay Martinez.
Oh, it's a breaking flash. Oh.
Chewy.
Looks like Chaos gonna take that pressure down. Chewy.
Chewy.
The offense. Never with the possible offense.
Boom.
The Necro Butcher setting something up inside the ring for Chaos.
Uh-oh. Looks like the setup.
Could it be a backbreaker to the back? Holy crap!
One, two.
Oh, he kicked out.
How the hell did Chaos get out?
You like this action, folks? That's right, Rocket Knight. This match is not just putting it off, folks. It's giving you everything you want. Your money's worth as well, right here. NHRW, share the back with you, Flash, from the way that shopping cart.
Chewy, help him!
Chewy, one of the hardest punchers in the wrestling business.
What's the rap?
He knocked me out of commission for a month 2 years ago with one of his punches. And now throwing the guardrail inside the ring.
That's the fork!
Watch out, baby, watch out!
That's the thorn!
This match, almost got, holy crap, it's at the fork! Necro and Chaos on the inside, delivering big boots to his stomach right there in the breadbasket.
Butcher!
Oh my gosh, send him up on the rope.
Get a Butcher!
Necro Butcher, a very strong man. Oh, very violent chop.
Come on!
Jay Martinez on the outside.
The fuck?
Uh-oh. Chewy and Chaos and Necro. Uh-oh. Slam! One, two, three chairs!
Martinez down on the dance floor!
Hey, look on the inside!
Holy shit! Holy shit!
Could Chaos have him?
Oh, he stops him! Reverse! Oh! He's trying to hold on!
Steel guardrail, and here come the innovators of Impact!
Oh, flash! Yeah. One, two, three!
Ah! Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, your winners, Chaos and Ricky Flash, the innovators of Impact!
Looks like that goes hurt right inside.
Where are referees at? Get all the referees inside.
Right now, we're going to get the mic. The mic right now to the one and only Chewy Martinez.
Hey, I tell you fucking what,
yeah.
Let's give it up for these two tough motherfuckers here. Yeah. And without further ado, let's give it up for the international superstar, the Necro Butcher.
Yeah. Necro Butcher!
We drove 12 fucking hours to be here. We thank you.
Thank you.
If it wasn't for y'all, we wouldn't be here.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm very proud to endorse High Impact fucking wrestling. It's been a year since I've been back to fucking Arizona, and I'm glad that I came back to High Impact fucking wrestling.